Well, then I watched the TV and thing, I noticed that there were a lot of people out here, so we just decided that we're gonna come and view it with them, you know.
Obviously, we have to just come out and look at it and see what's going on. Obviously, it's on TV, so I want to come see it for myself.
We're just driving around, we went downtown. It was awfully quiet. So we got a police told us that out here, the waves were knee high. So we came and checked it out just to see what's happening.
All of my lifetime, I live in Harborview, yeah. I see where the sea is going with, and I hear that to the end. So, but I feel like say, through the storm I come, a lot of the still like the state just have a theme time too. So we just know, say, everything just have to just calm and nice. So we know so nice and this.
Vibes like these, I don't just find everybody just coming together. So many different ethnic groups, you know. This is what they call out of many one people right now. All right, now the preparation, I hope that everyone here is prepared for it because we are back in Arlington Town. So right now, I'm going to go and watch this until Matthew ready.
The storm is one of the more experienced storm I've ever seen, the more intelligent storm, where the storm now work out for the God footstep. And this storm is a storm now where it had to do things half a moon. Storm is just relax, taking his time, scrutinize the world. Time no, which part for God, which part not for God.